On top of this tutorial, I'll show you how to fix error is damaged and can't be opened. You should move it to the trash. On your mark, but before I start, please consider subscribing to our channel, liking the video. Let's follow my steps. Open Finder at the bottom left corner. Click on Command Space and here typing terminal or iTerm, it doesn't matter. And just open it. First of all, you need to disable security on your Mac, and you can write this command or just copy in the my description down below. After that, click enter and you can type in your password and just enter. Once you're here, you can choose in the application folder apps that have problems and just click on that and drag on your desktop. Okay, now typing in the console this command or just again copy in the description down below. After that, click on the application on your desktop and just drag it into your terminal. And once it's here, you can click on enter. Alright, now you can return your apps in the application folder. Now you can make a right click and click on open. That's it, I hope it helps. You can watch this new video or this playlist about other problem on your Mac. See you next time.